Yo, what is up, peeps? Today we're going to be doing the World 4 Level 2 in the Simulated Universe. I'm going to show you guys the team we're running with, and then we're going to jump straight in. We're running Serval. If you already know, this channel stands Serval. We are a Serval lover. We're running the Himiko Light Cone Erudition in position 2. Traces are 676. We recently got her ascended to level 70 because we are TB50, so I can finally do a bit more relic farming. Relics are the exact same as last time, though. Nothing has changed from last video. This is a set. Nothing crazy, nothing. It's just super budget right now. Adelines, obviously, we've got the first one. Next, we're running Tingyun. Guys, I was complaining before. We finally pulled her. I got very lucky. I kept doing singles every time I had gems, and I actually pulled her, which is dope because now I'm guaranteed my low char in 1.2. I don't have to worry about that, so that's amazing. Anyway, we got Tingyun. She's running our Battle Pass Light Cone, obviously. Her traces are 6-5. And we made sure to grab all the attack buffs that we possibly could right now to help her buffs on the ult and her skill, which is what we prioritize for her trace level ups. We got this at 3, but again, doesn't really, and that's at 2. But again, it doesn't really matter. I just did it because they're easy to get up from the first level. Relics, she is built like a DPS. You want to build your Tingyun closer to a DPS than a support, if we're being completely honest. So we're on the Musketeer set and Space Ceiling set. Nothing too crazy, it's all kind of budgety right now, but now we're at a level where we can start farming 5-star relics consistently, so she will be beefed up over the course of time. No Adelines, unfortunately, unless I want to accidentally pull my guaranteed 5-star on a Jingyuan. I didn't pull any more, otherwise I would have gone for the E2, because the E2 is amazing. But it is what it is, she's still good at E0, it's fine. Natasha, you guys already know my Natasha is built the exact same. Nothing has changed. I'm not going to show you. Literally, you've seen her like 3 to 4 times. Nothing's changed on Natasha. She's not hard to build. And then we are running the protagonist. Her set hasn't really changed much either since we lost. She's just her and Japar. They use the exact same things. We swap between them right now. She's running March's Light Cone in position 5. Traces of 5-5-5. I should probably get the O up at least, but it's fine. We're fine. Everything's fine. Relics, we're running the Fleet of the Ageless set and the Knight of Purity Palace, 4-piece. Edelon's E5 as we are capped out until 1.1 to get that E6, and that is the team. As for our blessings, I'm just going to quickly go through these. I'm not going to explain them all. We got 17 altogether, 12 hunts. I was hoping to get 14 to max out on the all three hunt path bonuses, but it's fine. Without further ado, let's get in. Let's go, let's go.
Here to crash the party?
Okay. Gonna go straight in with Tingyun's ult here. Because he's gonna summon some crap. I remember from last time when we did him in level 1. Oh damn, he took a good chunk of damage from that technique. Oh hell yeah. Straight into the ult. Now he's got shock. Boom. Just gonna buff her for next time with the benediction. Get those stacks started. You can do this. And voila. Here they are. Our little minions, which is gonna help us spam the hunt buff. Let's do that. There we go. Thank you. And again. Easy peasy, let's go. Okay, gonna do this because I don't know what you about to do. Oh, there it is, those little fuckers. Oh, they've all locked onto Natasha, so we're just gonna do this, get Natasha healed up. I'm gonna try to reserve skill points here to get a shield on Natasha. There's us 4. Boom. Look at my baby girl. Get him. Shield up for Natasha. Ain't no one worried about you. Get him crystal, yeah? Just gonna get the benediction reset, get the ult on top. Lovely jubbly, let's do this. Look at that, look at that. Boom. Boom. There we go, nice and easy, and we go again. Nice little 18k. Pop. We're gonna reset it again. You can do some damage now. Do that. Let's try to get our skill points back. There we go. Died. Died from the bloody dots. Let's go. Oh, here we go. Shit, we actually need her. Okay, let's get her back as quickly as possible. There we go. Thank you. Get everyone healed. It's almost at 50. I think it'll be 50 from this, actually. Yeah, there we go. This ain't that, Sparrow. This ain't that, bro. Lance ablaze. Lance forward. Easy. Pretty good crowd today. Thousand wonders to come on, this is a joke. Turn it up. Bow. Ready to lose yourself? You can fight it. Or rock with it. Bow. That'll take more than that. Yes, yes. And again. And that's it. There you go, guys. That wasn't too hard. Tingyun has definitely been an amazing asset to the team. We will still be using Aster as well, but just Tingyun's just... Oh, she's amazing. I'll have enough points for that shit. I've already used most of my bloody resin for today or whatever you want to call it. I'll see you guys in the next one.